Right, welcome back to my channel, and today we have a treat, cause AC/DC is releasing a new album this year called Power Up, and they have released a new single few days ago. It's called Shut in the Dark, and Brian Johnson is coming back, and I haven't listening to AC/DC for ages. I can't even remember the latest album or when was it or anything like that. I know nothing about this new album, haven't read anything about it. And now we're going to, there's no music video, but we're going to listen to that Shut in the Dark. Sounds like Ozzy, but let's see how AC/DC does, and can they still rock, and what new things they can bring up in 2020. Let's see. Of course, it already sounds like AC/DC. Yeah, let's go. I think Johnson is getting even better while he gets older. Great to hear that his voice is all right. But how about the hearing? I don't know. Is it cured? Who knows? Do you know? Just quick break before the solo. I really like the sounds. The meaning that they haven't changed it to this newer kind of shit that is going on. They can still manage to keep their own sound as their own. No, nothing modern about it, and by modern I mean shit, so it sounds great.
Yeah.
It's glad to see that they are back in black. But it's quite hard to me to get excited about. I mean that this is a band who had survived all these years, making the same thing over and over, just like many Finnish bands are doing, not to name one. But it's the same. It should be like that with AC/DC, but I've been listening to Idane, a few songs from Idane, which sounds like AC/DC, but it's the fact that I haven't heard it so much make it interesting, and there is this little something here and there that makes it its own kind of music, but AC/DC is just like this song, new song, sounds like I have heard it thousands of times already. Not only with AC/DC, but bands with copying AC/DC or trying to copy AC/DC, and only few can make it work. But AC/DC, it's their own sound, I understand it, but really it feels like there have to be something sound-wise or melody-wise or something-wise different that I don't know if AC/DC can be the band who plays the same chords and same riffs over and over. It's just simple rock and roll, but it's. I don't know how, and I'm not a big of an AC/DC fan myself. Sure, I like AC/DC older songs, especially. But what does an hardcore AC/DC fan think about this when I say if you're watching and you're an hardcore AC/DC fan, what I think you will be insulted or something if I say this, but this is just my opinion about. I don't know, a little bit disappointed. And then again, I'm glad they're back, and glad they're doing. I'm glad Brian Johnson is singing again. Playing it sounds great. Everything is just the way it should be. But it's like Brian Johnson was never away at all. Nothing has changed. But I'm pretty sure there is. This is a single song, a single, and I think there is going to be on that album. There is going to be a few songs that makes the difference on that album. I'm pretty sure about that, but we'll see. I think it's coming out at December, was it? Anyways, then we will find out. But what do you guys think? Overall, my thinking is that it's there, but nothing new about it. So just have to wait and see, I guess. But I won't go any deeper with this, so I don't upset anyone even more. And I'm sorry if I did, but it's just my opinion, and yeah. But let's wait and see, and I'll see you on the next one.